YouTube. How y'all doing, man? It's your boy Sensei Steez in the building, coming at y'all with another video, an informative video. You see, last video I asked for 20k likes and I would give y'all my automatic green light jump shot. It only got 15k. I'm not gonna lie, y'all, it only got 15k, but I'm in a good mood today, and there's been a lot of growth on my channel, a lot of positivity. So I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all not only the jump shot, but my methods of what I do to shoot this 93-point percentage. Go ahead and look at that. That's a 93-point percentage. I'm almost certain that is the highest in the game, y'all. When I say I don't miss, I don't miss. Like, I be going on games where I just go 5-for-5, 6-for-6. I don't shoot no fades. I shoot more threes than I even shoot twos. That's why my 3-point percentage is higher than my two. So if we can get right into it, all I ask for this vid is, you know, like the vid, subscribe, turn them noties on, and we're going to get right into it. Sensei Steez in the building. Now, let me tell y'all right now, I'm going to just give y'all the jump shot in the beginning and then give y'all the methods after and show what I do with it. The jump shot, the automatic green light jump shot, is none other than, as you can see, Dwayne Wade base. I don't know what's up with this base, y'all, but it's just easy. A lot of people thought I was probably using 98. No, it is D-Wade base. D-Wade base with Rudy Gay release, and you need to pay attention. It's both Rudy Gay release, and the jump shot speed is very important. You see, I don't go the fastest jump shot, y'all. I actually go one from the highest. So I go D-Wade base, Rudy Gay, and then one from the highest on the fastest. And I think that's the perfect speed that you need to hit these green lights. Now, I'm going to go ahead and show y'all what it really get into. And it's more about not just the jump shot, y'all, as you can see, but the combination. You see, it's definitely a combination of what shots I take combined with the badges. I'm gonna get more into my badges as the video goes on later, but as you can see, wide open, that's one green already. Hot zone hunter pops up, range extender pops up. Now watch as I continue on. All I need to do from here, and it doesn't even need to be a green, it could be a green jutsu, I hit one more three after that, or one more shot, and pay attention to the top right. Hot start Hall of Fame. Now, this is what I like to call, get you in that green mode. Like, you pretty much can just throw up anything now, and everything's just gonna turn green. No more whites. Every shot from this point on in the video will turn an auto green. It's very important to mix the D-Wade with the hot start and just all of the badges. Like I said, I'm gonna go through all the badges. And yeah, for all you people think, no, Steezo not dribbling, look at me. Oh my God! I'm just saying. This video was to show y'all the jump shots. Y'all ain't even seeing the clips yet, but that's just a little taste of, you know, what we could do if we felt like it. But back to the auto greens, cause this guy just really just can't guard me, as you can see. I could have pulled that if I felt like it. Don't back up on me. Green light, auto greens, like I said. I done already gave you the jump shot. Look at the green machine popping up, the hot zone hunter. And look how trash this game is. He threw a pass and I go right out of bounds, and that's how they get the ball. Oh, man. But yeah, this game's kind of funny like that. It's just little things that I notice about the badges, about the ratings. I notice a lot of people, they can't hit. And I think that 2K, now I'm not sure on this, so don't take my word, but I think you need an average of 85.3 to 93 to get into this mode that I'm getting into right here. Because a lot of people, they complain why they can't shoot, but then all the people with the 85 to 93 are not complaining. It's definitely about, something is up with that rating this year, 100%, y'all. So if you get anywhere from the 85 to 93, you throw these badges on, you throw on that jump shot, or who knows, maybe the combination of the badge and the jump shot will help you even below an 85.3. You just gotta really experiment with it. I ended up, as you can see, look, I just, I'm shooting crazy stuff. I think I just shot a fade from three. What is up with me? Steezo, what's good with you? But yeah, this is not the lock build, as y'all can see. This is the build that I ended up having to use because the lock build got corrupted. They made me make a placeholder. I might just stick with this build though, y'all. It's really good. If y'all want me to make a build video on this build right here specifically, because not much has changed, but I'll still make a build video for people asking, let me get 15k likes. And I got y'all with that. Now, as you can see, 7 for 7, 8 for 8. And there's not much more to it. I'm gonna get into the badges right now. As you can see, 122, 22, 10. And yeah, I like the Deadeye badge. Like I said, it just gives me the confidence to shoot whatever. The hot start, like I said, you hit your first 1 to 2 shots, you're pretty much in a green zone for the rest of the game. Hot zone hunter, just anything to boost your 3-point rating in general. Green machine, boost of rating. Range extender, so we can pull from any range with confidence. And then I like to put the rest of my badges on at difficult shots, because sometimes it makes you, you know, it has that thing where it makes you shoot a dribble pull up when you're not trying to, or even if you're trying to. And all you really need on that is a silver, and you should be good to go. There's not really much more to that. Like I said, let me get a like, subscribe, noties for every patch, for every little update. I will be going over and dissecting this game for y'all. I am the sensei of this. I am the god of this. I got y'all. Who else but Steezo every year? You feel me? And I might try to just go undefeated. And if I don't go undefeated, I'm probably going to get back on my dribbling stuff. It's a win-win situation, y'all. I'm on my child hard stuff for now, but I promise you, I take 1L, I'm back on my dribble guy stuff. And I'm going to get on it regardless. But yeah, just more into it just to show y'all. Who are these guys? I think he misses this shot. And yeah, I just go on a tangent. You see, like, look, I wish I could, like, y'all, the dudes in this video need my jump shot. I don't think they subs, bro, because if they was, they'd be green, green, bang, bang. You feel me? Hot zone hunter again. Range extender again. And as you can see, bro, I just don't miss. Now, like I said, I don't like using the meter, the little shot meter. As a dribbler, I don't think anybody does. Like, what's the point? Like, I'm already doing all this stick skill just trying to get open. If I gotta do all the rest at the end too, I just don't think it's necessary. As you can see, it greens. I take off the meter. I'm 2K20 made. Nah, I'm just playing. But look, the same thing for 2K20. Just no meter. You know your release. It's not the fastest, so it should be easy to time. As soon as I see my little arm start to arc towards the top, that's when I just let go of square, and that's that. And, oh yeah, you gotta have your hotspots. I forgot to mention that. As you can see, them little red triangles on the bottom of my circle, you wanna make sure you got all your hotspots. I got all of my hotspots all around the freaking court. So that always is gonna help. And yeah, there's not much more to it, y'all. Kinda just go the whole video just not missing. If you made it this far, leave a comment. Drop an eye in the comments, you feel me? And as you can see, I'm in a real good mood today, real vibrant. I wanted to try it out because the algorithm, sometimes they don't like the aggressive, oh, got it, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to try this out, you know. Lakers play today, hopefully they get the dub, go 4-1, you know what I'm saying? So everything all good. And yeah, I'll make a build, regardless, I'm probably going to make a build video. Let me get 15K likes regardless though, because look, I don't know if that's just specific to my build, or if everybody's shooting like this. I know everybody's not shooting 90%, but Jesus, like, I just feel like I could just do whatever. You see, I try to cook up right here. Just miss and fail, but, you know, hit me back for the 3. And that's all she wrote. That's all she wrote, people. It really doesn't get much more complicated than that. You throw in the D-Wade, you mix it with the badges, you mix it with a good enough rating. Or like I said, if y'all got a 70 or 85 below and you put this on and it helps, let me know. Let me get that subscribe. Let me, you know, get that notie on. I got y'all all day. I'm pretty sure they're going to do a hot fix though. Because what 2K doesn't know is they don't necessarily need to make shooting easier for 90s, because it's already too easy with people shooting them fades and stuff. But maybe for the lower ratings, they should just give it a little kickstart. And if they're not going to do that, I think they should really announce every year when there's a threshold, because it leaves us to make these builds thinking that I can make an 80 jump shot or a 70 jump shot and I'm still gonna hit. And that's just not the case. So if there is a rating threshold, Baluba, that's on you. You need to make that known to the community. You know what I'm saying? And I think I play against one of those faders, shot creators around screens, and I think I just obliterate them right here, as you can see. Them screens hit kind of hard. I have gold pick dodger, but you still see that I'm struggling through screens. I don't know what the defense is in this game, y'all. Now, I'm undefeated on twos, but it's mostly just because of my offense. My offense is, as you can see, the defense in this game is just tough. That was a horrible shot, but he gets bailed out. That's the main difference between ISO and screen players. Y'all get extra chances. If I miss that shot, it's probably over. But yeah, the clamps right here, just, I don't know what the heck he's doing, bro. He need Dead Eye Hall of Fame, bro. And as you can see, I'm just trying to get into my mode. He leaves me open because he thinks I can't shoot. That's 1-3 in the building. One more three, I get the hot start, and you already know what's gonna happen from here. I'm pretty sure I go just straight green lights on this too. Can't guard it. And it's kind of disrespectful what he's doing to my center. My center can hit that shot as well. I run Hall of Fame playmaking badges, so I got that floor general for him. He doesn't have it for me. I know some builds, they're able to run floor general, like if I were to run threes, and that's just a cook right there. Look, auto green light. I do not clickbait y'all. This is the auto green light. I'm in the machine. As you can see, I'm in the machine and the start is hot. The start is hot. I'm in the machine. What more do you want from me? I'm spinning back. I'm shooting greens. I'm in his face. Give me the like. I'm in the place, bruh. I was about to start freestyling. And then you get the sharp takeover. That just means it's over. Quick crab. I mean, what more can you say? This is pretty much how I got my 93%. Do I think I'm going to have a 93% the whole year? Hell no. Is it cool to show off now? Of course. I'm pretty sure I shoot a fade green light. Like this, if Mike Wang wanted to make this a little harder, I don't blame him. It's a little too easy. But then I don't want to say it's too easy because some of y'all have an issue. So you just got to find that balance. And right now, the balance is the D-Wade with the Rudy Gay with the one tick off of the quickest release. And he should have hit me back right here for the jump shot video, but he just wanted to flex. Shout out to Ryu. That he don't miss either, you feel me? So don't help off him. But yeah, the D-Wade jump shot mixed with the badges, mixed with the okey-doke, the steezo moves, the yaddy-daddies. The whoopty whoopties, the whopper whoppers, the steez boost, aka the swag ghost, aka I love y'all. Go Lakers, have a beautiful day.